It's Indianapolis 2020. My name is Mariah. We're about to get started.
Do I choose to be lazy? Do I choose to watch Netflix? Do I choose to sleep in? Do I choose to have an unproductive day? That's up to me. I'm not gonna sit there and blame my unsuccessfulness or like, oh, I didn't get that job, or oh, I didn't get this, on someone else. How many times have you been in a room and somebody's like, oh, that dancer's always in the front, or they're the teacher's favorite, or something like that? So many people put blame on other people whenever they don't realize that there's something that they could do that's different that'll actually propel them past what they're looking to do. But people just love to join in the success but are never there for the struggles. And what I want you guys to get across is, as a business owner, you're gonna have struggles. Realize that everything that happens, you can control. There's been very, very few people that have stuck with me from the very, very beginning. We're looking at two of them right here.
Saturday, first day of convention. It's so much fun. Today is my birthday. So, yeah.
Did you tell them it's your birthday?
Yes, I did.
Pretty glad that you're alone. You said,
yes! Oh my god, yeah, I love that. We're about to make a TikTok. TikTok Ty will be proud. We're gonna go viral. I'm gonna show us making the TikTok. Cute! Let's go see what's happening with our freestyle battle.
Well, Alyssa, she's on our company and it's her birthday today too. She's 15. But this is
Emma.
I'm 12.
Yeah!
So yes, we just finished the freestyle battle and now we're heading back to our first class after lunch. And yeah, it went so amazing and we are ready to finish off our day with more classes.
Hi guys, so we're at competition. This is Allison and we're unwrapping all of the awards. Mariah killing it over here. You're about to do awards. I will see you guys later.
Hi you all, so awards are starting.
What's up, guys? Just got finished with competition. Everything went really well. We had a lot of tap numbers, which is really fun because we conventions don't really get a lot of tap numbers. So every tap number was literally amazing. So that was really fun to see. And we have company rehearsals in an hour. So I'm just chilling backstage. And yeah, it's pretty much it. Indianapolis, you guys are amazing. Like, absolutely. And you guys have been a blast so far.
Good morning, everybody. It's Allison and Tori.
Your favorite.
Again. We are so excited to be here. Let's have a great day. Stay tuned for the vlog.
A word for the vlog.
I don't want to go to school.
Okay.
Me either.
All right, not exactly the message we're sending to the kids today.
Are you ready for class?
I'm so ready for class.
The one and only Alexa.
Alexa.
I love this combo.
What is it?
Before you go. It's my favorite song. I told her to do this song.
When you were under the surface,
what's up, vlog? We just ended this amazing weekend in Indianapolis. You guys have been so amazing. The talent here was literally insane. And yeah, literally everybody was so good. And we can't wait for next year with you guys. Thank you.